Hi everyone, it is December 4th and today we're going to be making some placemats. So I actually put together six of these because our dining table seats six. So you will just need materials to make however many you would need to make for your place setting. So I had four panels. These are 10 and a half inches before they're finished. So your cut would be 10 and a half inches. And then everything else on here is from a jelly roll, aside from the backing fabric that you will need. So let's just jump right in and get started on these placemats.
Thank you.
Okay, you guys, didn't they turn out so cute? I really love how these placemats turned out. They're a lot of fun and I love the Scandi fabric line. So be sure to check out the description for links to the fabric and any information like that you might need. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.